Hello everyone, today I'm making a very special creation for the grand finale episode of MasterChef Australia. It's combining two of my favorite flavors, chocolate and coffee. It's composed with the base of a double chocolate chip cookie, a moist hazelnut financier sponge, a coffee crème, a strong coffee vanilla caramel and a rich chocolate mousse. The whole thing is covered in a delicious dark chocolate mirror glaze. Once the number have been stamped on top of it with gold dust, I can start crafting all the decorative elements out of chocolate. I first make the crown built with a variety of casted elements. I actually love this step of browsing through my mold to find the perfect match for what I'm trying to create. Once the clock ends are done, I place them in the center of the dessert and begin the fun part, making the sugar dome. I know how much you guys love this technique. And this is the last touch of the creation. I really love the final look and the flavors are everything I love about a rich dessert. This definitely made a great challenge for the two finalists. See you soon, everyone!